rare beauties spotted in the Emerald City.
One's for you, Brent.
So.
us and light our way.
Fetch! My truck's loaded up! Let's go!
Think I set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. Currents catch up with us. You better cover my ass.
Let's go. It'll be fine.
You see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. We'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find Brent's. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Fetch!
Stay close. I got him.
Shoot the conduit! Shoot the conduit!
We should hide, just for a bit. Give me a chance to recharge.
Right. Well, I know just the spot.
I think we're clear. Let's roll.
Brent, he keeps me grounded and low profile.
Well, end of the line. We'll unload here.
It's fine by me.
Come on. We made a hell of a team out there on the streets. Imagine what we'd be like in the sack.
Get your boys armed and out looking for Brent, or I'll lay a hole in your sack.
Whoa, whoa, now. Now, what if I told you I already have some guys asking around for your brother? I'll send you their position. They might have heard something by now.
You go from creep to okay in just a sentence. How do you do that?
Well, born and raised in Texas.
There he is.
Just heard one of my guys out searching for Brent got made by the occurrence. Now, I'm sorry, honey, but I need to call my boys back. It's just too dangerous.
No, no, I'll protect him. Tell your men I'll protect anyone out looking for Brent. This'll work. I'll shoot him once I open up. Gotta be fast. Shane, the boy's still breathing.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're good at this. Another one of my guys just got spotted.
I'll take care of it. Just send me his location. Spotted, let's use that. Have them all head for Olaf's restaurant by the harbor. I'll head out on top and drop the occurrence when they show.
Yeah, now that's not bad. All right, well, I could be out back at Olaf's with a truck. And once you open fire, I'll pick up my boys. And then we're gone. Thank you.
to the meat grinder, boys. Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
By me. They almost shattered bones. Be my guest.
Guys, okay? And even find Brent?
Well, I think you motivated him. Watching you go to town? Oh, it is incredible, girl. You are the Grim Reaper.
I'm not a monster. I'm just... I gotta help my brother. Sometimes I lose it without him.
And you, madam, are in luck. One of the men you just saved? He heard an current lieutenant made a collection in Georgetown. Now, if we find this guy on surveillance footage, may be able to track him back to where they're holding Brent.
You know, every now and then, you're okay.
Oh, that mean you're finally gonna let this cowboy ride the bull?
Bulls are all male, dude.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Hello?
Fetch. Hi. My name's Jenny. I work for... with Shane. I guess I'm supposed to help you track down an Akuran lieutenant.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll know where to look for footage. I'm sending you the location where our guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny. I work for the city, and sometimes Shane. The camera ID is like a QR code. You can scan for it using your phone. Send me that, and I can search through its footage for this guy. We've got some killer facial recognition software. It's kind of creepy.
All right, I'm here.
Find a camera nearby.
Okay, got it.
Scan me the ID so I can look for footage.
That's our guy.
Follow him. We'll use individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it had set off alarms here at work.
What are we looking for here?
I'm told the Akurans have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. If we follow him, he'll lead us to it.
And Shane? What's your deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have to be really careful here at work.
Damn. What'd you need?
Just don't get in too deep with this kind of stuff.
Nope, nothing there. So, who is this guy anyway?
He's a human trafficker for the Akurans.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah. And I think he's following that girl.
Time to backtrack. Yeah, that didn't have anything useful. She's picking up the pace. You think she spotted him?
Just keep going. Let's find out what happens to her.
There's some sort of crime scene here.
He just killed that guy.
And these are the men who have my brother. This can't end well. Crap, wrong way. Hold on. Looks like he dropped something. Hello? Jenny, do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure. It'd take a little while. I just need a copy of his SIM card.
I'll send it over. We're gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.